way of law, it's my duty to reintroduce myself to you. My name is Andrew Snow, and welcome to Jobfair Worldwide. Today I'll be doing the video portion of your assessment. This video will be viewed by millions of our members as well as our employers throughout our network and interfaces. Do I currently have your permission to proceed with this assessment?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Now today I'm going to ask you a few simple questions, and all that I ask is that you look directly into the camera and you answer loud enough and clear for us so that we can record your responses, okay?
Okay.
Can you please state your name, age, and nationality?
Shamdai. My name is Shamdai Totoram. I'm 23 years old. I'm Guyanese.
Okay. How did you hear about Jobfair Worldwide?
Actually, it was in the newspaper ad, so I decided to call.
All right. Great. Do you have any special training or technical skills?
Yes, of course.
Okay, what are you?
I'm computer literate, and I was also a former teacher.
Okay, great. Prior to coming into our office, you were asked whether or not you have basic computer experience using programs like Word, Excel, and Access. Your response to that was yes. Is that affirmative?
Yes.
Okay. Can you please indicate to us which programs you currently use and the purposes for which you use them?
Okay, actually, I use Word most of the time to do summaries, graphic designs, to create flyers, banners, business cards.
What programs do you use to do graphics?
Publisher.
Okay. Are you currently working in a computer-based environment?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Do you have a good command of the English language?
Yes.
On a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being the worst and 10 being the best, how would you rate your reading?
8.
8? All right, great. Can you please read this paragraph for us as it's written?
As mentioned in the opening article,
skip a word if you don't know, just skip it.
Okay. Suffers from an anxiety disorder. My excessive worrying was out of proportion and out of control, he says. How did Gregory regain control to get prospective, he says. I accepted the kind help to my wife and friends. I also sought professional assistance and learned more about my condition. After making some lifestyle changes, I began to feel that I was in control of my condition. Not that it was in control of me, although I still experience lots of anxiety, I now have a better sense of what triggers them and I know how to manage my disorders.
Well, great. Thank you very much. Okay. The name that you had, just hold this back for a second, that you had a problem with. Spell that name out for us.
G-R-E-G-O-R-Y.
Okay. Gregory. Okay, just wanted to clarify that. Okay. Next we're going to be testing your math. Okay. Now you're going to be asked a series of second grade level math questions and given 5 seconds to answer each question. Okay. Second grade level indicates to you that children of the age of 7 years old actively answer these questions. Right? Okay. Now, on a scale from 1 to 10, 1 being the worst, 10 being the best, how was your math?
Yeah, 5 to 6.
5 to 6, okay. Let's say 5, keep it on the one. Okay, are you ready to start?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm also only allowed to state the question one time, so
okay.
It's important that you pay attention. Okay, and we'll start now. 120 plus 120.
240.
1,000 plus 8,220. Skip. 450 plus 5,000.
650.
Okay. 10,000 minus 5,500. 40,000 minus 23,000. Skip. 100,000 minus zero.
100,000 minus zero. 100,000.
Okay. 12 multiplied by 12.
One part four.
Okay. 9 times 7. 13 times 5.
65.
1,000 times 0.
0.
50 divided by 10.
5.
250 divided by 5. 100 divided by 25.
4.
100 divided by 20.
10.
Okay. That's the end of the math portion. Okay. Were you ever previously employed?
Yes.
Okay. Can you please state to us your position, your duties? Who was your employer?
I was first employed at our car resort as a secretary 2 years. I then was employed at PGCell as a sales representative. Then at the Regional Democratic Council as an office clerk. At Avinash Complex as an office clerk also.
Okay. Which was your last job?
My last job was at PGCell.
Are you still working there?
No.
Are you working anywhere right now?
No, not currently, but I have my own internet cafe at home.
Okay. Why did you leave Digicel?
She was pregnant.
Okay. Were you ever late to work on a regular basis?
No.
Okay. Have you ever been arrested?
No.
Okay. Two final questions, okay?
Okay.
It's almost done. What do you want to do with your life?
I want to be a better person and to be successful, especially to the upbringing of my son.
Okay, successful. In what way? Do you own a business? Work for someone? What is it? Do you want to be a doctor? Do you want to be
doing my own business.
Okay, what type of business?
It's, import and export of selling.
Okay, have you ever did anything like that before?
Houston.
Houston? Where?
Avon.
Okay, great. And finally, why should someone hire you?
Because of my skills and qualification. I know I have the ability that I could do this job.
Right, great. Thank you very much. That concludes this portion of the assessment.